Hello, my darlings. It's me and my very special guest, Maymay, today. It's been a little while since Maymay has been here to say hello. So today, she's back to say hi. She is a very good girl. You guys love her very much. Maybe not as much as me, but in fairness, my heart is so, so full of love for her that it's kind of hard to match. But she knows you love her a lot. Very, very much. I'm filming during the day today, so you might find that there are some background I don't usually have in my videos. So if that's the case, I do apologize for that. But I just had to capture this cuteness of this little precious angel. Hi, my sweet girl. Ooh. Hi, baby. Cinnamon roll. And she has to get comfortable. Always. She loves to get her scritches. So last time you saw Maymay, her tummy was a lot pinker than it is now. Because Maymay overgrooms. She's an anxious cat. When she's nervous, she overgrooms, but since you last saw her, her anxiety has gotten a lot better, and a lot of her tummy hair has grown back, so a lot of her tummy has lots of hair again now, which is so great. I'm so happy for her. She's got a good part going now. Can you hear? She's happy. It's almost springtime for us, so she's shedding a little bit more than usual right now. But that's just what cats do. During the winter, they get their winter coats, and then during the summer, but I'm really happy that Maymay is getting her pink tummy grown over. She has a real soft white tummy now. Maybe she'll show you. She's facing this way now. Oh. Hi, baby. What a good girl. Yeah, you lay down. That's a good girl. This in the last video, but hi. Everybody who has a calico, when they see Maymay, they think that looks like my cat. And I do that with other calicos too. It's just what calico owners do. We think all calicos look like our cat. Going on an adventure, are we? Maymay is so calming to pet. She makes me so happy because when I'm sad, I just go find her or Dawn. And I just give them lots of love and snuggles. And then I feel like all my problems are pretty small. Because they just want to be loved, and I think we all do. We all just want to be loved. this is a universal thing for cat owners, but all cat owners call their cats by names that aren't the cat's actual, yeah, hi baby, but they aren't the actual cat's names. Like Mei-Mei's nickname is Bumblebee, or Meemaw, or Bebo, or Min Min. She has a lot of nicknames. Oh, you got your nail stuck? Thank you for the kisses. Thank you. There you go. I love you, Mei-Mei. Bye for now, guys.